Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in my semi-casual stroll around Call of Pripyat. Semi-Noobvision, semi-just chilling. I am now behind the sawmill, about to discover this area. I also know a few stashes in this area, so soon enough I will be overburdened and in need for a drop-off site. Also, there is this damn dog in this area that I should get rid of. My long-term goal still is to obtain a better detector than the Echo, and of course I'm not just gonna walk into Skadovsk and trade for one, and also I have decided just not to, at least not just yet, to go to the boiler anomaly and do the mini task there that would score me a bear. Nuh-uh. I'm going old-fashioned, baby. I'm just moseying about and waiting for a detector to fall into my lap. So I could check out this side of the sawmill for any additional zombies. I mean, the zombified. Because the squad that came after me at the other gate, I believe. Okay, yoink. I believe this wasn't all of them. Okay, it might be heavier. But it's let's not forget that I have the grenade launcher, because like certain other people, I too have often blown myself up because I have forgotten that. Okay, now it's one shot. Because I have forgotten that I have the launcher activated and taken a point blank shot with it. Not healthy. Do not recommend. Okay. So, to approach this, I should now get into a solid cover. Oops, let's see, what's that about? I'll see you in a second. Okay, I thought that my editing duty calls, but not right now. Max was just trying to figure out some tech tree things for the Chaos Nova universe, and I offer quick unsolicited advice. Right. Can I get up to this pipe from here? Ah, no. Hello, who are you? You don't walk like zombies, loners. Shit, Dexterioff, you should work out more. Come on. Hello. Yo. First. Oh yeah.
Привет, брат.
Okay, now. Oh, okay, they are going to the same place. Yeah. I will just leave them to their...
Well, привет!
To their thing. I'm pretty sure there are more zombies around. Pretty sure. Or at least mutants, which I think I can hear right now. Huh, nobody in here. Hello, do you talk? What are they doing now? Okay, there are zombies in here, I think.
Huh.
Oh, are they gonna pick up my weapons collection, I wonder? Yeah, these are the zombies that I killed. I wanna see what they will pick up. Oh, more loners. Oh yeah, I think they are gonna pick up. You know, guys, these aren't even in good condition.
Yoink.
Good for you.
Ну привет.
Okay, so the other squad went that way, which means I think they are now going elsewhere. Where are you going now? Oh no, same place. And what about those? Guys! 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 Wait up! Where are you going? Okay, they're going back towards Skadovsk, I think.
Слушаю тебя!
Okay... North Island, North Lake, yeah. Bring me with you. Hello. Sell you something? Oh, okay, this one is too degraded. Are you gonna pick it up? Huh. Oh, but he will. Good for you. Okay, that, and now that I have actually come with them, there isn't actually anything I would like to do in this area, so... What's that? Oh, okay, so there has to be a stash somewhere nearby. Okay, this one. Show me. Right, I have way too much doodad. I need to bring a place to take it down. Okay, let's bring it here. Although, while I'm here, I could pick up another stash, or not. Oh, who's that? Stash can wait. I want to see loners doing lonering. Are you looking for artifacts there? Silly goose. I guess not. Hello.
Вон старший стоит.
Yeah,
так
yeah.
ты к нему обращайся.
Yo.
Привет, брат.
Another quiet time, okay. Yeah. Tagging along with those guys actually disrupted my browsing process, so I think I'm gonna go back to that way. I know there will be some stashes in this thicket, or I believe there were, I can't remember. Okay guys, are you still there? Yeah, they are just diddle-duddling. Right, so I want to get back on track, and I think I can use the sawmill. One of the sawmill. One of the sawmill buildings as a quick and dirty doodad dump site. Not gonna pick up that sniper rifle from another spruce right now. Although I will stick my head into this. Nope. So where were we? Oh, I want to check something. I wonder if the special edition added like old school level changers, maybe? No? Of course not. I think they mainly kept the sort of vanilla plus feel. Let me out! Okay, never mind. I know I shouldn't be checking for stashes right now, but it's kind of a reflex at this point. Unless I'm actively thinking about not checking the stashes, I'm going to. Especially since they pine bush format is kind of easy to overlook. It doesn't hurt to double check. Okay, so I want to get back inside. I know it isn't a good idea to drop my stuff in the attic because it's gonna fall through the floor. This architecture. A wild one. No. These sort of metal bed frames are evil. In Clear Sky, I once got stuck in it. And I was never able to wiggle myself free. Actually had to reload. The lights are out. Okay, better examination of this. I hope I haven't picked up the tools by accident. Gonna leave this one here for now. Also gonna leave the grenades. Oh, I did drop some stuff and it didn't fall through. Okay. Fair enough. Don't touch those tools. So, let's see how much am I carrying now? Over encumbered. Okay, so what's the weight situation now? Better? Check the roof just because I can. Sure, there was some stash somewhere in the chimney top, but I can't remember in which map it was. Might have been Jupiter, maybe. Not sure. Okay, let's go and check them dead zombies now. I mean, double check. Interesting though, even after bodies have been looted, I will still receive some money for it from them, which is kind of odd. Oh, okay, let's take all of these. And all of these. And all of these. Because you need to keep the zone clean. Yeah, that will do. And now back to the courtyard. Oh, Major. You have so much to learn. So much to develop. If there was anything stashed on these concrete slabs or not. Well, I guess I can check that later. Don't feel like going there right now. Oops. Yeah, we also need to develop some better balance. But since this is not my goal right now, I'm gonna let it slip. Also, I believe there was a stash in the tractor. Or maybe not. Oh yeah, there was. Easy now. This might have been one of those stashes that I didn't get during my first playthroughs. Or maybe... okay. Or maybe one of those that didn't register, I'm not sure. Well then, I'm going to create a little... oh, that one. This one I could play, but the other one I couldn't. What's the deal with that? Okay, show me again. Ah! Old school. So how come I have two black PDAs, but only one harmonica? I find it highly suspicious. Yeah, that's about... that's a good amount to carry around. Much better. Oh hey, the rain has stopped. Or not. If this was long dark, I would totally take that axe. Okay, and this side of the lumberyard is actually radioactive or irradiated, so I'm gonna stay clear of that right now. Looks good, man. Now I'm gonna go down that pipe. Thank you. see if that crew of loners is still at the campsite. Huh, I can see mutant eyes gleaming. But no stalkers. Does this mean everybody's dead? Easy. Yeah, I think it's better without the weapon. Or not. Okay, that's a dog body, but... what about this one? Yeah! Looks like they got here and then they got wiped out. Poor fuckers. Uh-oh. Just a second. Okay, that's the one I addressed earlier. So, which tunnel? This one is wet, so I'm going for the round tunnel. And this is why you need to have an urge drink on quick slot. Okay, the boar is no longer following me. So let's get in here. Bitches. Well, are we concealed yet? Okay. I should have made my personal stash in this tunnel end, because I think nobody else comes here, unlike the sawmill. Oh my! Can I see? I want to peek. How far is the safe limit? To be safe right now. Also, if I'm able to pile up stuff so that I can sneak up here, would be lovely as well. Probably use a manual save here. Ah, what glorious mayhem. Well, I better get to work. Those dead bodies ain't gonna loot themselves. Also, are those zombies over there? I mean, the campfire is on, indicating there has to be somebody in the area. But who? where I need to keep checking my PDA interface for body spotting cheat. Oh, I guess this squad would have triggered the campfire. Let's check just the same. Yep, nobody there. Show me. Ooh, what do we have here? Aren't you wealthy? I'm far too lazy to attempt weapons trade, so I'm just gonna empty. What? Huh. I hope I can drop it. Whoa. Whoa. This is some interesting shit right here. I'm just gonna empty it. Empty them from ammo, but I'm not gonna bother with the weapons trade right now. Okie dokie. So anybody else over here? Oh, there's another body here. Hello? Okay, those are the old bodies. Was here before. I think it's time to eat. Yeah, and I have plenty of vodka to wash it down. I guess he didn't leave home without it. Ba-dum-tsh. The dog tails look like sausages. Right, can I drop it? Oh, okay! This is... Now I get it. It's not a quest item, it's something that I can use to repair my shit. Okay, that's good to know. How much does it weigh, though? Yeah, keep it here. So many grenades! It would appear that stalkers have... What? Shit! That was a mistake. An expensive mistake. And of course now all that extra vodka is gonna make me even hungrier. Outright click the wrong option. Okay, so this one is... I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, okay, so it seems that... It seems that the anti-rads as well as the other medication items do their shit with just one click. So if I click on them, I can't rack them because they will already be consumed. That's not nice. Not nice at all. Ok, Okay, unless I'm gonna lose any more health, I'm just gonna tough it out right now. Anybody in here? Of course, it could be that the zombified population follows the same logic as it does in unmodded Call of Pripyat, which means unless I actually enter Skotovsk, there won't be any new zombified entering the game. Hello! I understand that there are situations where smoke grenades would be useful. I just don't see myself using them, so I'm leaving them behind. Yeah, also they are heavier than regular grenades, so there you have it. Let's continue exploring them roads. Also, I should probably check out those campsites that are nearby. Road proper instead. Check the periphery and okay, do we have zombies? Bandits. Oh, howdy, I'm just inconspicuously walking here.
Yo. Ну
типа привет.
What can I sell you that I don't need? Actually, I need my shit myself. Oh, tell me about
надо
Stop.
Бы того пидорка гнойного приложить получше, чтоб лишнего потом не вякнуть.
Oh.
И там ли в народу вокруг в натуре хрен сныкаешься, если шо.
So he's also telling me about Nimble. Or giving me hint about Nimble. Okay, many mutants on this side, so let's see. Are they gonna yap about my weapon? Yeah. So, the lake. Yeah, took you long enough. Although, it seems to me that very often the squads that are not near you enough to be online won't get hit by a blowout. Okay. What do we have here and where exactly? I can't see. can't remember where this campsite was. Was it down here? I think it was by this pier, wasn't it? Hello? Don't mind me. Oh, it's starting to get dark, isn't it? Right, what were these beeps about? Who is out there? So let's check the fly shit-o-meter. Because... get it? Get it? Because dead bodies show up on the PDA screen, the PDA map, as if it was dots of fly shit. Okay. Is there anybody out here? It's a mystery! Alright, I'm gonna check out the lakeside campsite and then I'm gonna call this episode, because I suspect I have been going on for a little bit too long again. I tend to do that. Shush, shush, shush. Nighttime sounds kick in. What time was it? 9 o'clock, yeah. Okay, looks like the squad who was here got out. Now, what about those fellers over there? I might go check. I might not. I need to think. Anyway, this episode ends here. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.